Step into the garden. We're gonna lock the gate.
Mm-hmm. getting close now. Destroy the control box at the top of the tower. Don't care how you do it, long as it's shooting sparks. Hope you don't get vertigo. That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Thank you. Looks like you took the radar station, Depp. That's great news. Colt can't train there anymore, and now we got a damn good view of our land.
You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. Looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes. Pretty sure I saw three of them on the rooftops around here. Take some explosives and blow them to hell. Better hurry up. I'm pretty sure they already know we're here.
Come back.
Good thing Eli, these woods are crawling with Peggy's. We better make sure Dansky's still got that stuff he's been keeping for us whitetails.
There's a reason for laws about transport propane.
We're all a bunch of do-it-yourselfers.
Down there!
Much obliged.
As always, next time.
Heard Tammy talking about you.
Keep killing them cult freaks. We like that.
This is some nonsense. Pretty sure I saw some Peggy's poking around the salvage site out on the lake. We should make sure we get that gear before they do.
Goddamn!
Thank you. I know you. You're...
showing the Peggy's who's boss around here. Aren't you? I rescued from the Grandview. One more training camp down. Pretty soon those damn Peggy's won't have anywhere left to hide.
I've heard about you.
We heard the Mayday call right before they went down. Sounds like they're carrying some valuable cargo. We need to get there before the Peggy's do. So let's move.
Good to see this place back in the hands of...
Goddamn mess.
Dutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in the known universe, consumed massive quantities of cigarettes, raw eggs, whiskey, and wolf testosterone, the latter of which was injected directly into his tear ducts. They're making a real show of this run. This could end in a crash very, very easily. It's a blind jump coming off of the first leg of the course. They've stuck the landing. Talk about a leap of faith. There's no way they can see how this ends. That path is barely wider than the vehicle itself. They make it look easy. Their steering must be precise here.
Close to that tower. Grab the map.
Should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out. They're nabbing guys, throwing them in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
is up ahead and crawling with Peggy's. Be careful. Like I said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people. So keep out of sight. There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them.
I didn't sign up. Who's firing?
Ah, shit. They know you're there.
God, help me!
Let's please help. They're gonna kill me. I owe you more than you can imagine.
One that's been helping us whitetails out, aren't you?
We should head over to Frank's cabin. Sounds like he's got himself into some trouble over there.
power for you!
Saw a guy with a whole bunch of Fang Center stuff being chased by Jacob's men. I sure hope he made it. If you're over that way, just make sure he's not hurt or anything. I made it. I actually made it. Uh-huh.
last drop is just inside the tunnel. Careful now. Roadblock. Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
You must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse?
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. You know, I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans. Hoorah! One night there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food. No radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Watch your time.
Call the bird!
Well done. The week.
Time
ticking.
Right.
Good. Not bad.
Strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me. It all planned out. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Charlie, my truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost done. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
But you should head on over to the crossroads where the Grill Streak used to be. They've got something up on the screen there you've got to see.
There's an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble.
I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
Thank you. bud. Just the person I was looking for. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
The cult is one of our snipers surrounded at Lamb of God Church. Kill as many as she can before they can get her, but she's gonna need help.
This is Wade over at Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think she's...
Hey, man. Jacob Shirt. He's pissed with you. I'll tell you that for nothing.
Thank you.
I've heard it. We all thought Larry was crazy, but he saw this whole mess coming. He'd been screaming for years about some kind of invasion.
Target
Might
acquired.
Be worth going to see him to find out what else he knows.
Thank you. said the cult was going after Nick Rye. God only knows if they're after his plane or his family.
Hey, wanna help?
Lord of mercy.
Good here. Saved a lot of people.
What the
fuck?
I'm gonna move!
We gotta get
to the go down and see what's there!
Hell yeah! We gotta get ready. We gotta get ready. We gotta get... Hey! Got a second? Okay! Let's make this happen. You did good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, can't let them get away.
Not today, fuckwads.
Thank you.
Gun it.
I hate listening to Zip's conspiracy theories, but if it means we get access to his cache of explosives, then he can run his mouth all he wants. He should be at his ranch.
Changing position.
Yeah.
Your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Making a move. Get ready. It's slaughtering time.
Ready.
Thank you.
on the cameras. Stash should be somewhere. Shit. There's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry. Be outside the cabin. Take a look around. You got it? Nice job. On to the next one.
You heard anything about this junkie holed up in the old saloon? Guess he's got some concoction says can make you run faster and hit harder. Don't care for needles, but right now, I'll take all the help I can get.
Day, the Bowshaw clan used to throw these crazy barbecues at the Moonflower trailer park. All there is now is Sharky and his crazy contraption he's rigged up to fight the cult.
Our ship's tight.
Like... Back in the day.
Help!
Back in the day. Bowshaw clan used to throw these crazy barbecues at the Moonflower trailer park. All there is now is Sharky and his crazy contraption he's rigged up to fight the cult.
Damn it!
No!
Damn it!
Thank you.
tell me.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. I've got an arrow with Jacob's name on it.
Get out of here! I can see him right over there!
Come on!
We thought we'd own that shit.
Good as dead. You look like you can... Never thought this gun would get to see so much.
Jacob's angry. That's good. That's when you make mistakes. We're gonna have a hope in hell getting your deputy friend back. We have to take Jacob down. Fast.
Thank you.
back.
Nah, check around. Cabin's too obvious. What about a root cellar? Or something that would lead underground? Has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins. past Stash. Deputy, you're not too far. Stop those Peggies from taking off with our supplies.